Hello friends, so today's video is preparing Mangalore style fish curry using barracuda fish. Some fishes are good for the fish fry, some fishes are good for the curry. Here I have used two big barracuda fish which are already ready. So here I have soaked two types of dried chili which I'm gonna grind it along with this four clove, pepper, coriander seeds, ginger, garlic, coconut, little water for the grinding. So grind this as a finely paste. So friends, check out the description box for more information about this recipe. This purely Mangalorean recipe. So now let's go for a preparation. Here I have used 5 tablespoons of oil. So I have roughly cut 15 to 20 shallots which I'm gonna fry it in the oil. So in place of shallots you can use the regular onion. So fry until it shrinks to small quantity. Then you can add grinded paste. So mix this paste with onion and let this cook in a oil for 5 to 6 minutes in a medium flame. So while frying this masala, you may feel like a kind of dry, then you can add water. So I'm gonna add water after adding turmeric and also chili powder. So here in place of chili powder you can use green chili as well. So after adding powder you can give it a stir, then I'm gonna add water. So mix the masala with water. So let it cook again 5 more minutes in a medium flame. You can also close the lid. So after cooking 5 minutes you can see the masalas are really different. Then you can add tomato, salt. So mix very well. Let again the masala cook for 5 more minutes in a medium flame. You can close the lid. Then you can see the oil is getting separate and also tomatoes are become soft. You can give it a stir, then you can add water. I'm adding 1.5 cup of water, tamarind juice 1 cup, then salt as per the taste. So we are adding fish as well, so add enough salt. Then mix it well. So let this curry cook in a high flame for 10 to 15 minutes. In between you can check it once or twice. So after 15 minutes of cooking you can see the curry is almost 80% done. Then we're gonna add fish. Before adding the fish, please reduce the flame to low and gently add the fish one by one. So you can gently stir it. Some fresh curry leaf, coriander leaf. Give it a stir. Close the lid. So let the curry cook for 10 more minutes so that fish curry will be ready. So goes very well with the rice. Especially this is just like a Mangalorean style curry, fish curry. You can try it, you will like it for sure. Thank you so much for your great support. Also don't forget to subscribe to the channel. The curry looks wow. So let's check out today's motivation. If you want to upgrade your circle of influence, then it begins with upgrading yourself. So yes friends, let's upgrade ourselves with our motivation. So finally, fish curry is ready. Enjoy the recipe. Share this video with all your friends and family members. See you in the next video. Bye-bye. Thank you.